Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I welcome you all today to the English class. The topic today is the tale of Nian. This is a very interesting story, okay, about a monster. The name of the monster was Nian. This Nian monster was very dangerous and also very naughty. It wanted to scare the people in the village, okay, and the village was situated in China. In which country? China. Okay, I would like you all to open your textbooks, page number 10. Yes, now you all can see that the color of this monster Nian was red. Okay, it was a red colored monster. A long time ago, there was a monster named Nian in China. Nian loved to visit a little village each year and scare all the villagers. He thought that it was great fun to scare people. He liked to do this just as the new year began, to remind people that Nian was still around. After scaring all the people, he would return home. Then he would wait until the next year, but he could hardly wait for it to roll around so that he could scare the villagers all over again. Nian's fun game would have probably gone on forever. So all the people used to be very scared, okay? As the new year comes, they have to see the monster. And the monster was very dangerous. One day what happened? One day Nian came to scare the villagers just by luck. That day, one of the villagers was wearing a red tunic. Red tunic means it is the long shirt. Okay, it was a long shirt. This was known as the tunic. Okay, so when Nian jumped out to scare him, he took one look at the red tunic and ran away as fast as he could. The villager startled. Startled means he got frightened suddenly. Who got frightened? The villager, because he saw the monster running away from him. Okay, now why he was running away, the villager did not know. But still, he got startled. He was very afraid, and as soon as he saw the monster, he was carrying a bucket, and the metal bucket fell from his hand. And because it was very slippery, okay, it was slippery, he was on the mountain, there was a slope there, the metal bucket started rolling behind the monster. Okay, so the metal bucket was making lot of noise, and because of that, this monster Nian got scared and he ran away from there. Then the villager was, you know, surprised. Then he came to the, then all the villagers gathered there. Then this villager who was wearing the red tunic narrated the whole thing to the villager. And one of the old man, he said, "How can a monster be scared of you?" Then he said, "Maybe he was not scared of me, but of something else." Then the old man said, "Maybe he was scared of your tunic, that is the red color, and also because of the metal bucket making lot of noise." So now the villagers came to know that the monster was scared of loud noise and the red color. So they decided every year to, you know, make rattles. Now rattles is nothing but a baby's toy that makes short, loud sounds when it is shaken. So they started making rattles and also small drums, okay, which could make loud noise. And they all started wearing, you know, red color on that day, and also they started making lot of noise on that day. And as soon as this monster used to visit them every new year, they started hitting with the drums, and also shaking the rattles and making lot of noise. Looking at them, the Nyan monster never returned back to the village and never troubled the villagers. Even now, that is the reason that people in China believe that red is a lucky color. On Chinese New Year's Eve, children and grown-ups shake rattles and light firecrackers. They make all kind of loud noises. If you ask the Chinese people, they will say the noise is to scare away evil spirits and even Nian, just in case he's still hanging around.